And you got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogua. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed.
Do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you and mix your mother's ass in pig slaw.
Thank you.
Amida, Yuma's dead.
Oh, you killed the demon of Durgesh. Don't worry, Ajay. Bacon is next. I'm here and ready to fight.
Please,
move, move, move!
Sabal is winning the Golden Path popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does if you have slaves. Zabardast, bhai! We should build a pyramid, you guys! That's it, we win this war, Sabal is in power, and then we enslave everyone who supports Bagan Min. Bam! We are the new eighth wonder in the world! Talk about all the new tourism that comes here to see the pyramids! I mean, sure, we have some human rights violations, but who cares? I'm okay with that! Winning the Golden Path popularity contest.
And the Lord said, "Who shall I send?" And I said, "I am here. Send me." I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit.
Yeah.